Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're looking through one of the two mirror systems in Acadia. This is a glass kaleidoscope created by Rioux, and she is a kaleidoscope artist in Maine, and she has a series of kaleidoscopes based on state and national parks. And this is Acadia. The six-point star two-mirror system, creating a lot of symmetry and ocean flow. The textures of the dichroic glass and the seashells combining to create the feel of the North Atlantic. And then we'll look over to the three-mirror system side. And here you might even pick out the lobster claw on occasion that's floating on this side. There's actually a lobster that I'll show you in a moment. The three-mirror system side of the kaleidoscope creates this full quilt of these six-point star mandalas. And allow me to show you the fun object chamber Sue selected. Of all the objects, the dots of the blue, the seashells, oh, there is fish, there's the red lobster, the dark green of the pine forest, the dichroic of the ice of the waves of the ocean. Beautiful colors that combine and float and flow to create all the texture of the nature of Acadia National Park. The end pieces are fused clear glass that she has selected, so the edges are very smooth on the glass as they were fused in the kiln. And the kaleidoscope itself is deep blue to white mottled cat's paw stuff. Excuse me. Cat's paw styled glass. And she's added two clear glass rods in blue, as well as embellished it with a scallop shell on the top. The bottom panel is white glass, and this is where she has etched in to sign her work, Rioux 2020, Acadia. Now it's built all with traditional stained glass technique of copper foil solder, and she builds the feet as well, and then adds a touch of cork to each one to keep it from scratching or marring on your table. The overall length of the entire kaleidoscope is 6¾ inches. Its width at the object chamber is 3½ inches, and across the eyepiece at 2¾ inches. Each opening to the mirror system is approximately 1/2 inch or just under 1/2 inch. In width. This is Acadia, a glass kaleidoscope created by Rioux, and this one is currently available at kaleidoscopestoyou.com.